My name is Kisa Bulumbo, and I'm from Cleveland, Ohio.
My name is Lisa Horton, and I'm from Fayetteville.
My name is John Aaron, and I'm from Childersburg, Alabama.
My name is Brooke Williams. I'm from Sylacauga.
My name is Robin Scott, and I'm from Sylacauga.
So my name is Octavia Billups, and I am from Anniston, Alabama.
My name is Bethany Forbes, and I'm from Coosa County, but I live in Fayetteville now.
My name is Dana Hale, and I'm from Sylacauga.
Hey, my name is Jessica Carmack, and I am the new health science teacher.
My name is Micah Richardson, and I'm from Sylacauga, Alabama.
My name is John Seegers, and I'm originally from Lawrenceville, Georgia, although I haven't been back there in 30-something years.
My name is Nicole Crimmie, and I'm from Sylacauga, Alabama.
My name is Stacey Blankenship, and I live here in Sylacauga.
My name is Lauren Potts, and I'm from Sylacauga.
My name is Tiffany Smith, and I'm from Prattville, Alabama.
My name is Ashley Spencer, and I'm from Birmingham, Alabama, specifically the Hoover area.
I'll be teaching at Pinecrest School. I'll be an instructional assistant there.
I am working at Indian Valley Elementary, and I'll be teaching second grade.
I'll be a bus driver full-time at the Sylacauga school system.
I'm teaching kindergarten at Indian Valley Elementary School.
Well, ironically, I became the superintendent of this school system 31 days ago.
I will be working at Nicholas Lawson, and I am a CNP.
I will be teaching at Indian Valley Elementary School, second grade.
I'll be at Indian Valley School, and I was hired as the pre-K auxiliary teacher.
I'll be at Indian Valley teaching second grade.
I'm teaching third grade math and science at Pinecrest Elementary.
I'm teaching at Indian Valley Elementary School. I'll be teaching first grade.
I'm teaching at Sylacauga High School, and I'll have 11th grade history.
I'm teaching at Indian Valley K-2 Specialist.
I'll be teaching at Sylacauga High School alongside the wonderful Lisa McGrady. I'll be teaching the health science courses, including the CNA program.
I will be teaching kindergarten at Indian Valley Elementary School.
I'm excited to be the new 6th grade science teacher at Nicholas Lawson Middle School.
I went to Jacksonville State University and got my bachelor's in elementary education. And then 2 years ago, I graduated from the University of Alabama with a master's in educational psychology.
I went to University of Montevallo, where I got my degree in elementary education.
I attended Childersburg High School. And after that, I attended CACC in Childersburg, where I attended a few years, changed my major several times, and then eventually got out and went to work full time.
I graduated from UAB with a P-6 collaborative degree.
I went to a lot of colleges. I started out at the University of North Georgia, and from there I entered the military, so the military sent me to a few colleges too. The first one was Kansas State University, where I received my master's in education. The Army Command and General Staff College, which I did concurrently with Kansas State. I then, a few years later, went to the National Defense University in Virginia. And then I ended up at Auburn University, where I received my doctorate.
In elementary ed, zero. This is your one.
This will be my first year as an instructional assistant.
This is my second year.
I've been teaching 10 years, so I'm actually going into my 11th year.
This will be my first year.
I've been a teacher for 2.5 years.
I've been working in child development for 8 years.
This is my first year.
2.5 years ago, I started working as a health science teacher.
So this will be my third year.
Well, I am actually a natural light photographer in Sylacauga, so I really enjoy it and it's my passion.
I visited Australia 5 years ago and actually got to swim with Dory and Nemo.
I have been to all 50 states, and I've been to probably 25 different countries.
My family does respite care for a foster family that lives near us, and we also enjoy fostering dogs.
Something interesting about me is I have a 5-year-old son. I will teach in kindergarten, and he's also starting kindergarten this year.